Welcome back to Photography by Harrison. What I want you to do tonight, I want you to grab your gloves, grab your hat and your camera, come along with me. We're going to take a quick tour of downtown Asheville's Christmas lights. We're going to make it quick because it's a little cold tonight, but we're going to probably have two or three installments, so I don't want to overload you on the first installment. So with that being said, I'll see you on the other side. Which one of the lights was your favorite? Leave a comment below. And also, while you're down there, hit the subscribe button. Also, hit the notification button so you can get all my videos. If you like what you see, leave a thumbs up, because that motivates me to go out and do more videos. And if you don't like what you see, it's fine to leave a thumbs down. But just tell me why you don't like it, because that will also motivate me to go out and do more videos so you'll like them the next time. Because, you know, I've said it before, I will continue to say it. When it comes to photography, no one knows it all, and the more you learn about photography, the more you learn you didn't know. And I want to thank you for coming along with me on this photographic journey about downtown Christmas lights, and we will have some more. So again, thank you, and I will see you next time.